On behalf of the hundreds of families that the CEC will help this year, because of you, thank you for them, for the adults who will be getting training and coaching, employment and financial coaching, and for the kids who are learning how to read and do it in a better way so we can break that cycle of poverty, not just for the parents, but for the next generation. Thank you for helping us on North Texas Giving Day move over our goal and on into a future that we need to do for these families.